Why do you suppose this room is so quiet? Perhaps we can learn from the teacher, Miss Bradley.
Well, I think it's because each of us helps to keep the room quiet when we're working. But we're not quiet all the time.
You're not?
No. We know there are times and places to be quiet, and other times and places when we can make noise if we want to. For example, when we play, we make all the noise we want.